G'day fellas, my name is Austin Khan and welcome to part 11 of Doom Eternal. So this is called Necrovale part 2, so as you make your ascent, you approach the final floor of the cider where souls are extracted from the bodies and converted into Argent energy and for the final stage of the Macro's procession plan. Alright, don't forget to subscribe, and above that, let's do this. Necrovale part 2. We only have two missions to go after this, so I'll probably do part 3 and part 4. Yeah, here we go. This has been a very long journey.
Inside that citadel is the soul extraction
channel.
We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak.
Interesting. Oh, hell no. Yeet. Where to? Over this way, I'm guessing. Here we go. Ow! Nah, I'm keep on running, guys. No, don't fall! Hang on, I do that. They always interrupt you. Okay, let's try this again. Do this. Try this again. Yeah, suicide. Bastard. There should be another way. Finally. Battle for a long time. What's this? armor. Gotta get some armor. Got a crystal. It's pretty cool. Crystals are cool. Wow.
Your people are made to suffer. Processed souls for the Khan Maker's world. I assure you, this could have been avoided with different leadership.
So they must be some kind of souls. Wow, that's a lot of demons.
Once the soul is extracted, the husk of the human body will over time transform into the demons you fight now. The extracted soul that remains will power their will. The essence of hell.
It's pretty trippy.
Created infinite power to those worthy of it.
That was good tonight. Okay.
This facility was built in secret. The Night Sentinels never knew of its existence. Built by Sentinel slaves, for a Maker can never set foot in Hell, nor Demon in Erdak. Argentina served a great purpose to the Makers. This machinery was not made without Hell's knowledge. A deal was struck with the Dark Lord. In return for access to more worlds for Hell to devour, the Makers siphon energy from the dam. It is an unholy human. Cannot stand in front of Spire, reach the top of the spire. What spire? The tower is held aloft by two enslaved titans. Break the chains, drop it into the well below.
I love the music. That's my big channel. Try to jump. Alright. Well, thank you very much for watching part 11 of Doom Eternal. I'll be back with part 12 of the game. Just want to say thank you very much. Subscribe to my channel, Awesome Khan. And above that, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out, mate.